Greetings everyone. This is an update on my Micro-Sisterlocks. It's going on 2.5 months for my Micro-Sisterlocks, and the last time I retightened my hair was 2.5 weeks ago. So I'm gonna be soon need to retighten my hair again. So today I wore my hair like this. Just some flat twists right here, and these little clips right here, they come in handy. They good to have. You can get this at the beauty supply store. I bought mine from Target, these little clips here. So yeah, that's how I wore my hair today. So I just want to give you a little update on my hair so you can see what it looks like. Yeah. So this is what I'm working with. They grew a lot. So the only drawback that I have with my Sisterlocks is that my ends are super duper dry. I guess because they're very loose, and they tend to get dry, and I get hair that come out. So no matter what I do, when I go like this to my hair to detangle, you know, to separate them, I'm always catching hair. No matter what, I'm always catching hair because the ends of my hair is really, really dry. And you're really not supposed to put anything in your hair until they're fully mature, and they're at baby stage right now. It's not even a complete 3 months since I had my hair like this, so you will experience that a lot on the ends of your hair because it's loose. For the first time, I think I'm going to go ahead and put just a little bit of oil and water on the ends of my hair because I can't take this hair. So what I'm going to do, I think what I'm going to do today is just, you know, concentrate just on the ends. Put, when I wash my hair, because it's time for my hair to be washed, just put a little bit of the oil on the ends and spritz it with some rose water. And that's what I'm going to do because I can't take my ends. And I think that should be okay. I don't think it should be a problem. I mean, I shouldn't get the Sisterlocks police coming at my door, banging on my door. Hey, you're not supposed to be putting that in your hair. So I think I should be okay with just a little bit of oil just on the loose hair that's on the end and the water. And if anybody else is experiencing that, to me, I think it would be okay if you just put like a little bit on the end, just concentrate on the end and don't do anything on top. But you know, hey, that's up to you, but me, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, so this is my update. This is what I've been, this is what I'm working it with. The color, I put henna in my hair. You're not supposed to put any color in your hair. You're supposed to wait. I had to put some color in my hair. And I chose henna because henna is natural, it's vegan, it comes from a plant-based It won't harm your hair, and it's healthy for your hair. It's more like a conditioner. That's the reason why I did it, because of the hair, my ends of my hair keep, you know, shedding. So that's the reason why I put henna in my hair, because I didn't want to put any conditioner in my hair or any other thing in my hair. So I said, hey, you know, it's supposed to be a conditioning agent plus a color, so why not do it? Why not kill two birds with one stone? So this is it. This is, you know, my hair. It grew a lot, like I said. Almost down to my shoulder. So yeah, that's it, guys. Peace.